Hey there everyone, Brayden here from Atomic Wolf, and today in this video, yeah, I know, I'm still lonely, I don't have Xbox Live, I know it's sad. But anyway, so, we have Zach here on the phone. Say hi, Zach.
Hi.
So, if you guys just heard him, he just said hi. So, basically, I'm actually going to show you guys how you can actually get here. Well, actually, I'm not going to go through that again, but basically, how you get up here. Well, as you guys also saw in the title of the video, I'm going to show you guys, like, a bunch of different, like, secret things on this map, on the battle minigame lobby. So, how you get up here is you have to either win,
three rounds of Glide.
Yeah, you have to win one game of Glide, one game of Battle, and also, or...
You have to win three games of...
That's one game. So, you have to win one game of Glide... one game of Tumble, or one game of Battle. And then you actually get up here.
Games,
yeah, and you can actually be like, haha, I got up here, guys, haha.
No, but you have to live draw from up there. But then you have to go to that other
I know,
game.
I know. So first, you know, if you want some diamond armor, you know, and if you're in battle, like, that's going to be overpowered because your armor actually stays on you.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
I tried that now.
Oh. Well.
It's only for that.
And also, up here, there's actually an elytra. So, there might be a way that you could actually get up here. Like, if you have the elytra.
Now, jump off.
Alright, so, first thing that I'm going to show you guys is... Where is it? On this side. Or, on this side over here. So, basically, if you go over to these stairs. Up these stairs. And over here. By the way, guys, if you're wondering how I done that, all I did was just connect three controllers to my Xbox. And I just played three, I just made myself win three games, so. Basically, you know, that door is usually closed, which what it usually looks like is that. So if you want to get over there, like, you guys just saw me just do that. And yeah, it's simple. And basically.
And it can be creepy.
Yeah, you could, like, creep people out, like, go slowly go on the side of this, just slowly creeping up. Like, people just see you. It would be kind of creepy. Which they have sugar cane down here so that way you can breathe, but I mean, it's not really the best of idea because of the fact, you know, that you don't even really need to breathe. Don't really get the point of that. But next place, I'm actually just going to show you guys three places, and then next episode, or I mean, if you guys do want a video where I actually show you guys all the secrets, just let me know. So, there's another little crack in the place over here, which it's that's usually closed. All you have to do is just flick the lever, it'll be open. Oh my gosh.
Wait, you can hand a lighter to me, but
well, wait,
why would you do that?
I have an idea, because I didn't even see this. All right, connect a controller,
hurry up,
and then make the
hurry up and press the lever.
Yeah. So guys, we're actually going to show you guys, like, this is weird. Every single time you get an elytra, this always happens. Like,
take
they really...
off, take off elytra.
They really need to fix this. No, I'm not going to take it off. So let Bryce just join in real quick. Alright, so what you need to do, Bryce, is you need to make these pistons go up.
Why? See, this is the room I spawned in before.
Here, you need to hurry up.
Yes, I know. You were back.
Other time. I mean, other place. That place over there.
Yeah.
Now there's no pistons. Okay, yeah, Minecraft really needs to fix this. Bryce, there's, like, literally no pistons here. Look. Wait. Is there any pistons there for you, too?
No, but let's just see.
Oh my gosh. Hurry. Yes! Alright, leave the game real quick. Alright, so if that happens, guys, that's all you have to do. Alright, so now if we actually go over here, there's actually heads down here with wither skulls. Which, you know, you guys may be thinking, well, that's a reference to the other map, because, you know, they actually had this one little thing down here.
Show them the other map now.
No, I'm going to show them this real quick. So look, see how it's a reference? See, guys? Look, that's the old battle map. Now I'm actually going to show you guys how to get over here. Which, all you have to do is just, like in 1,800 million hours, I'll be up here. Alright, so 1,800,000 hours later, I'm back up. Well, almost. So, now I'm back over here. Which, that was a weird glitch. That's actually how you get to the bottom of the map. If you watched IBX Toycast videos, which pretty much all this credit goes to him. So, go check his channel out. So, if you actually go up here, you know, you'll see this little thing over here. Which is right in front of this place.
That's the wrong building.
No, look.
No, it's no, like, go back there and fly to that.
Don't watch. See? Oh. Alright, so you guys may be thinking, well, that looks a little bit familiar. And it is. It's old battle map, except I love how they actually done this. Like, seriously. Almost, what the heck? What is that over there? I think that's, like, out of the map or something. I don't even know. But as you guys can see, there's like a bunch of like different heads. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, this is already open.
There's no heads right there though.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So what I'm thinking that they done.
Wait, that wasn't the way that ladder. What? You actually get out of the map.
What? Hold up. So after you get down here, look. Now these little doors lead. Oh, so that's how you get out of here. Okay. So.
Oh, that's cool. And other people can get down there.
So what I'm thinking that they done was.
Check out the library.
So anyway, what I'm thinking that they done was. All they did. Wait. I like how they made it look like it's in a cave. So what I'm thinking that they done was. All they did was basically just took the old map. Got rid of like a bunch of stuff and made it look all old. And then just built on top of it. Like, that looks like, that's what it looks like that they done. So, I'm wondering if this actually, oh, that's actually still there. Now, this chandelier was up there, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm, and it fell.
Well, that, I'm glad that none of us were playing while that was happening.
I would've been mad.
What the heck?
That's still there.
Whoa.
What's that chest?
Music disc.
Are you talking about the secret spots on the new hiding map or the new battle map?
Yeah, yeah. Zach, have you seen the new battle mode lobby?
Yeah, I saw it yesterday. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, yeah. Well, under that map is the old battle mode lobby, and I'm in it right now. What you have to do is you have to win one game of...
No, check the whole entire library. Like, go upstairs.
So what you have to do is actually you have to win one full game of any mini game, and then it'll bring you up to where there's an elytra, and then just watch the video, you'll see.
You have to press the lever.
What lever?
The button.
What button? The button's usually right there.
No, it's not. The button's down on the bookshelves.
Well, there's also a lever down here, but that's blocked up.
No, but there's a button over there. Look. Where is it? Oh, right there.
Don't look like it works. How is that? How are you even supposed to get up there? Well, guys, do not try this at home because I don't want you guys getting stuck in cobwebs because that's not gonna have a happy ending. So, yeah, it's okay. Okay. I am going to try and get out of the map, because I want to show you guys that you can. So these are actually all the heads right here.
Well, we have to
what even is that, though? Is that, like, in the nether?
Wait, there's doors, though.
Yeah, there might be a way over there. Oh. There's another secret.
Oh, what was that behind that wall? That's broken?
Nothing. So.
What about over there?
Oh.
You can actually get in the battle.
No, you can't.
Yes, oh. You can. Look at, like, go back there.
Guys, I feel like that this is gonna get, like, 15 views, which is amazing. So. Let's try and get us to 15 views, guys. So, if I figure this out, you guys better leave a like. Like, see. Oh, there we go. Just gotta... figure your way through it. Okay.
Yeah, that staircase thing is
I feel like
close
that there's
the building. It's gonna be easier.
Hold on, there has to be a... What? I was like...
Go in there.
At first I was thinking that this was for that, and I'm like... Now I'm mad, kind of. This is just back down here.
Wait, look, yeah.
This is where the Blizzard Skeleton Skull was.
Oh, it is back down there.
Man, that like really busted my bubble today. Shoo. Man.
Go to the building and see if you can do it.
Wait a second. I think I might have an idea. Which this might not work. But it's like one of the most stupidest ideas, but it still might work. Okay. So if we actually real quick. Okay, that's right, that's right. Those are all right. Man, I actually like this old battle mode map. It was actually pretty cool.
Now it looks sort of bad. But the...
I think that's cool how we could go back to the old one. Because, like, you know, sometimes I don't really like letting go of old memories and stuff. Like, okay, so...
Now it looks sort of bad. Because they...
Not really. I mean, it still kind of looks the same. Well,
it does look sort of cool now, though.
Yeah, I like how they made it look old.
Yeah, and I'm blown up and stuff. Like a tornado hit. Go to the back of the building.
There has to be a way. Bryce, there has to be a block here for me to. Well, maybe there's like a lever or something. There has to be a way in there. Like, that's just a fact. There has to. Guys, I'll be back with you after I figure out how to get there. Okay, guys, I just saw something that they messed up on. That was actually right there. Because I remember there was, like, a way that you could try and get out the map. Remember that, Bryce? Have you ever seen that video? Where a person was, like, right there, but it was all fake, actually. Yeah.
I get my sauce over.
What's in here? Okay.
I'm gonna play GTA and might make a video on there.
Did you hear that, guys? Bryce might actually upload after like 15,000 years. Okay, so this was actually not here before, but I'm guessing it was like, because I know that there were two more up there. Whoa, hold up. I may have just thought of a way. Okay, Bryce, look up there. You might be able to actually get up there.
No, yeah, but no.
Why not?
Because it's way too high up and you can't get up from any building. Like, if this was sort of like Roblox, if he could jump on each other's heads, it would be good.
Would help. Oh, there we go.
What?
I just got up here.
How?
I just jumped.
Well, now I can get through there.
No, I'm trying to get up there. Look, if I just get right there and... Even that might not actually work. I might have an idea.
You need to figure out some more good secrets on there.
Sorry about that, guy. That was just Bryce.
What was just me?
You just popped that thing up on my screen.
What thing?
It just said, please connect controller or something. I don't even know. Hold up, so. Hold up. So where's that crack over there at? Okay, Bryce, see this right here?
Yeah.
Where's that at? Because I remember.
Wait, let me see. There's a crack right there, though.
Wait. You'll see what I'm saying there. I never actually thought that they were actually going to update this. Honestly, I really did not.
I never knew they were going to update the minigame map.
What, like this? Yeah, that's what I was just saying.
They're of course just going to have like...
I knew that they were going to have new minigames, but I honestly really did not think that...
Update it.
Yeah.
I did like the old one.
Yeah, I do like all the memories of this one and stuff.
They could have like updated it, but not like completely changed the whole thing.
Honestly, the new map actually looks kind of like the old map. In a way, it kind of does. Which I'll show you guys.
No, but the other map now is bigger.
So, wait, if we could... Now, I saw someone up here before on a video. I just don't know how to get up there.
Well, if you could hit each other, like, once or twice, that'd be good. Then you can jump.
Yeah, okay, I'll be back with you guys for real now. Alright, so guys, I actually got up here and want to know how. So what I did was, I was on this thing, okay? And I jumped over. Can we really not do this now? Like, come on. So what I did was, got up here, right? Came all the way back here. And then went, boom, up. Anyway, as I was saying, I went like that first. I actually did it though, so. And, so. Like, I mean, it's just really, really simple, you know, it's just. Very, very, okay, there we go. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, I really don't like myself right now. There we go. Okay. Then you want to go all the way back here and go. Sorry. We got this. And you want to go over here. Try this again. Alright, so now that I'm up here, guys, so all you have to do. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, we need to try this. By the way, guys, go subscribe to Jack. I just called you Jack. Do I even, like, know what I'm talking about right now? Go subscribe to Zach's channel. The link is in the description. It's Secretive Legendary. Pretty cool guy. He's actually part of the Italics clan. So, just he couldn't change his YouTube channel name because, well, first off, he messed up on his name the first time. And... he tried to change it again, and apparently you can only change it, like, I think, like, 3 times every 6 months. So, yeah. But it's still fine, because he's, like, considered an Italics member. By the way, Zach, Bryce said that he actually might upload. So once you guys are up here...
Bryce might upload?
Yeah, yeah. So I actually did not get to that part yet, guys. So all I did was just get up there, and apparently that doesn't work. So I'm actually gonna try. I'm gonna try my hardest to get over that gate right over there. So I'll be right back. Okay, guys. So I just found an easier way. So all you have to do is you have to stand on this creeper head, go here, and go. Watch this. Boom. Now you're up here. And now. Man. Alright. Let's try and figure this out. So I need to actually use my brain, guys. I know. So maybe. Yeah, you can actually use this in the cobweb. So I'll be right back, guys. Guys, I don't even know how I done it. And I'm not gonna redo it because I don't wanna mess this up, but basically I just jumped from there using the elytra, and somehow some magical world I got up here. Like, I really don't even know how that even just happened, but it just did. So let's try this again. Like, it was so weird what happened. Like, I glitched through this and okay, let's first off close some doors because, like, shoot. You can hear all that wind outside, guys. Don't wanna. Oh, no, 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 no. That is not gonna happen. Oh, see, look. See, I just done it again. I don't. Should I be amazed from this, guys, or should I just... Do you guys think that I'm an idiot for, like, being amazed from this, or what? Like, I honestly don't even know. So, real quick, I'm gonna see how big of a gap. I might be able to make from there to there, so... I don't know. That might be kind of hard, actually. Actually, no. That might be really, really, really hard.
No, you can't come up.
Okay, alright, I'll be back. Guys, I've been figuring this. I've been trying to figure this out. I just realized. Okay, so I put a pressure plate. I mean, a chest plate in there. And there's actually a hopper under it. So, I mean, there's all these heads. So I'm guessing what you have to do is you have to collect all these heads. And then it'll slowly start lighting up. So I'm actually going to go try and find all the heads. So I'll be back with you guys. Alright, so let's actually go and try this. So, what I'm guessing is after I put this in here, this lantern, or whatever it's called, will start lighting up. See, it's a hopper. Oh, I'm actually right. Okay, alright, so I'm gonna go find the rest of the heads, and I will be right back. Alright, guys, so I'll actually show you guys how to get all the heads in a different video, but, just put them all in. Okay. Alright. So it looks like the Nether in here right now. Oh, there's lava right there. I like that. Whoa. Okay, look, guys. I just got an Ender Dragon head. Alright, so I'm guessing that you could actually use this in, like, a battle game if you can actually manage to get that done. Alright, guys. So that's actually pretty much it for this video. So if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. Go check out Overconfident Productions and Secretive Legendary, and I'll see you guys.